is over. This TLC match is now underway.
And believe me, it won't be long before the ring is just littered with dangerous objects.
She's into the ring again.
She hit the corner hard.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. She wants to take inside the ring, it seems.
She has pulled out a ladder. No telling what she has in mind now.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Oh, getting knocked around by the ladder.
A big forearm connects.
Oh, my gosh.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
The follow-away slam. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Coming back in the ring.
So much goes into preparing for a TLC match. Corey, what is the key to victory in such a dangerous contest?
This all comes down to creativity. How far can your imagination take you in launching attacks on your opponent?
Anything can be used as a weapon, and when
from the top, oh, elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
She had it scouted. She's in the ring now. Bianca is showing zero restraint.
Belair's making a statement.
She's making the climb now, guys.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. She's got her hands on it.
Just got to work it free. And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
The action continuing here on the ladder.
These two just won't stop.
Guys, she looks pretty comfortable up there. Not like you, Saxton. You got air sick stepping off a curb.
Ooh. Looks like this one's not over yet, guys. Oh, and she continues the fight high above the ring.
Just relentless.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash.
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Simply fall.